A unique exhibit is underway this weekend only at the Des Moines Arts Center. It's called Layers of Diversity, and Rachel Kramer is joining me now. She's with Iris to explain what this is all about. Rachel, thanks so much for joining us today. Tell us first about Iris and the students involved.
Great. So Iris is Iowa Resource for International Service. We're a nonprofit located in Ames, Iowa, and we work with over 40 different countries from Africa, Asia, the Middle East, and Eastern Europe. This year we have 25 youth exchange and study program students that have been placed with host families across Iowa. They're attending local high schools, participating in community events, and this spring they actually put together an art exhibit representing their perspectives on diversity. So each piece is from one of our students. They have included somewhere on the piece their the word diversity in their native language. Indeed. And it's really been an interesting process to see the pieces coming in and seeing how their ideas have changed over time as they have been here in Iowa for the last almost 10 months.
Well, let's take a look at some of these now and some of the countries involved.
Right, we have Faris from Jordan, Faisal from Saudi Arabia. We also have Habib Tella from Nigeria.
Are you surprised with what they've come up with, their drawings?
Right, and so a lot of these students maybe have not had artistic classes in the past, mm-hmm. and it's been great to see what mediums they've been using and where they've gone with this, including Miriam, which is one of our students mm-hmm. from Egypt.
Okay, this is Miriam Hannah. Thank you so much for showing us your wonderful display today, Miriam. You are from Egypt. You've been here, and where are you going to school?
I go to North High School.
Okay, and what year are you?
I'm a sophomore.
And what's it been like? Have you been to the United States before you came?
No, it was the first time even to travel outside of my country. So, yeah, it's first time here.
What's your experience been like?
It has been cool, especially in Iowa, because I've never seen snow. So that was first time for me to see snow here. And it's really pretty state.
Well, thank you. We appreciate it.
You're welcome.
We like your drawing, too. This is about diversity. Explain this to me and how your views have changed.
Actually, I knew, like, even me, we always put stereotypes for people and say, like, even if they're from this place, they'll be like this, and if they're from here, if they're black and white, their religion. So I just tried to explain that. It's really, face it, we're all human, because at the end we all have the same rights and we all live together, so we need to accept each other.
Mm-hmm. And the top?
The top, it's the word diversity in my native language, and you can pronunciate it as Tanawa. Mm-hmm. It's written from the right to left. It's not like the English from left to right.
Okay.
So.
What will you take away and take back to your country from this whole experience of living in Iowa?
I'll take to my country I didn't really know a lot of the United States, and me, I put stereotypes about the United States, like a lot of people. I didn't expect to find these all diversity, but the United States is really an awesome place for a lot of people to be in, and it's the most place for having a lot of diversity in.
Well, very interesting. Thank you so much for sharing your time and your talent with us. Rachel, the same with you. It sounds like
a
wonderful exhibit. And congratulations and kind of bridging the gap. We appreciate it very much. For KCCI, I'm Molly Cooney in the Artist Studio.
The Layers of Diversity exhibit ends today at the Des Moines Arts Center. You can stop by to check it out from noon to 4. And you can find out more about IRIS and the Foreign Student Exchange online at iriscenter.org.